Hello.
Hello.
Hope that volume's okay. I think we should be fine.
We should be fine.
Hello, everyone. We are doing another Jackbox stream. We've got Jackbox Party Pack 2 this time.
I fucking love Jackbox. It's not because my name is Jack.
No, nothing to do with that.
No, it's because it's fun.
We got, so Jackbox Party Pack 2 went on sale for summer sale. Now, of course, I picked it up.
Yes. I basically begged you to.
Drawful 2 was not on sale, so I haven't.
But you got it anyway.
No, not yet. I can get it when we'll get around to it. It's not expensive.
No,
Drawful 2 is another possibility in the near future.
They added two colors for that.
Yeah, I heard about that. I didn't see any other differences other than just new like prompts added.
Well, you can make it so that if you're playing with family, it's not too lewd.
Oh, okay.
And you can censor it.
Not that we care.
No.
All right, we're going to get
the fun of a party game is that it's as dirty as the audience will allow it. It's different if a whole bunch of Christians are playing as opposed to us.
Yeah, conservative Christian drawful does not sound entertaining.
It might be beautiful. I mean, the pictures might be fantastic.
That's true. Christians do have really good paintings.
Yes.
So now that we've offended everyone, let's get...
Well, we're just getting started, buddy.
Oh, yeah. If you're easily offended, you're probably time to fuck right the hell off.
Yeah.
Gonna get Derpmega and Morrowsaw have already decided they are gonna join us.
That's
and
four.
And we're gonna have more open spots for anyone on our friends list who wants to be on Skype. Or anyone else. Chat members are welcome.
All chat members.
It's like, I see my cousin, and it's like, doesn't matter!
The fuck we walk into.
Hello, guys.
You walked into Morrowsaw complaining about how I'm not good.
Okay, we're on air, by the way.
We're on air.
Just so you guys know.
It's fine.
Talking about Guilty Gear Overture.
Oh, okay. Guilty? I've never played a Guilty Gear game. I know it's a fighter.
It's very
Guilty Gear Overture is the only non-fighter of the Guilty Gear series.
Okay, so they fucked it up.
No, they actually did pretty good with it. It's one of the best, but it was reviewed really bad because it was different.
What is an RPG?
Darren, you just played it. Maybe you could explain it better than me.
Have you ever played Epic Battle Fantasy?
No. I have the third one on Steam.
I'm joking. It's on Steam now?
Yes!
Okay.
So you didn't know this?
No.
It's been on Steam for a long time.
Okay.
Guilty Gear Overture was released March of this year. And it is...
Hold on. I don't know how loud that is.
Imagine Kingdom Hearts meets StarCraft. That's the best way I can really explain.
The fuck? That sounds weird.
It is kind of weird.
Kingdom Hearts meets StarCraft?
As in, it's real time. You do the slashes and all the combos and shit. And also, you're capturing points. You're summoning creatures, and you're
And meanwhile, there's a master, and the other team is doing the exact same thing, and it's both you trying to take out your main base.
It sounds like a MOBA.
Yeah, actually, it does. It's very similar.
Yep. So they made a MOBA out of a fighter?
Yep, but guess what? It was released way before any of their MOBA was actually made.
Yep.
And it was hated.
I don't know. It was Defense of the Ancients around?
It was around the same time as that was there. This is an old game. This is a very early... Actually, I think Dota came first, but this was a very early installment when it came to...
It was, oh, hey, Quiplash is also on here. Sierra. Quiplash is fun.
Oh, yeah. Hey, guys, I got the thing working while you were talking about Star or something or other.
Guilty Gear Overture 2?
Yeah, that thing.
I basically like this because it's like Jackbox... Because Jackbox Crew was basically
I didn't want you to go full screen. Why did you do that? Okay, hold on. Settings. I haven't tested the volume levels yet either, so I need to... Full screen off.
Audience timers? What the
hell? Guys, do we want to turn the family-friendly filter on?
If you do, I will punch you.
Do it.
Extends timer.
Really? And...
Oh, yeah, that would be useful. Do that.
Okay, so that's something for streamers specifically. Extends time. I don't know what that means. I guess it'll be useful, though.
Wait, hold on. Go back. I want to read it.
Extends timers and Quiplash. Recommended only for streamed games.
Oh, for Quiplash. Okay.
So longer Quiplash timers. And causes answer timer in Fibbage 2 to always run to zero.
Okay, that sounds like it would be pretty annoying, actually.
Why would you want that?
I guess so people in the stream chat can all participate. I don't know.
Don't do that actually.
All right, we'll turn it off for now. If we decide, we'll be definitely doing more streams of this. So if we decide to later, we can turn that on.
Yeah.
Okay. Audience mode. Non-players can join and affect the game. All right, I'll leave that on.
Yeah. Make this game loud or quiet.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn it down a bit. Oh, of course.
All right, you know.
Hey,
the
guys, say something.
Okay.
I think that's a good level.
Guys, you know the best part of streaming is, of course, the settings menu.
Yes,
yeah.
That is the most important part.
Oh, don't forget the initializing part of the stream.
That's the most important part.
That's still probably too loud.
Oh, yeah. That is way too fucking loud.
I still remember really early on.
Go ahead, go to half.
I left that on for hours.
That's okay, it's content!
That mentality of yours is gonna get you in trouble one day.
People love to scare that initializing screen while Zora goes, no!
What are you doing?
I'm gauging levels, don't yell at me! Okay, I think we're good.
Alright, go up to footage 2 now, and let's begin.
Say something!
Okay.
No.
Stop quieting yourself down!
Fine. I think we're good. Hopefully Gleam will yell at us if we're not good. We'll start with some fibbage.
I want to do a bunch of rounds of fibbage.
Oh, but no, it's fibbage 2, guys. There's new stuff.
We barely played fibbage 2, so you have the advantage.
We haven't played fibbage 2. Okay, the room code is GZHW.
Oh yeah, I need to get Jackbox TV on.
Yeah, I forgot. I have to do that on a separate window as well. Though we'll still be recording the,
So what is it?
Game window. What was it, Jack?
What was what?
GZHW.
Yeah.
Go to, if any of you viewers want to hop in, go to jackbox.tv and enter that code. And you can join us.
Have your name be as offensive as you
want. I clicked on the wrong sound effect instead of clicking magical harp. I picked the gunshot by accident.
Hey, you can select your effects now. Cool.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Better hurry.
Make sure you use screen share, by the way.
Better hurry!
Why, is there a timer?
There's other people joining.
Well, whatever. You think we have that many audience members?
No.
Two men screaming.
Why? What did you do?
Two women screaming.
Okay. But I guess there's more than the four options. It gives you four random ones.
Just four of us for now.
Alright, well, you're gonna hop in, Gleam. Feel free. Huh?
Oh, yeah, Gleam.
I saw Gleam in chat. I don't know if, I don't think there's anyone here just yet. Oh, there's, yeah, just Derp.
Space admin.
Inflating things.
Since apparently you're not gonna screen share.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
I should probably do that.
I assumed you were doing that already.
No, no one mentioned it. Hi.
There we go. No, not that shit.
Share screen. There it is.
I've seen your face enough through weird outfits and shit. Okay?
It's like a college shirt. Alright, there you go. Can you see it now?
What? You need Skype Premium?
What?
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 I made what? Skype, huh? What now?
I see it.
I see it, but it says you need Skype Premium to share screens on a video call or a group call. Find out more.
It's okay. It's like WinZip. It just tells you you need to buy it, but you can just close the window.
Oh, is that how it works?
WinZip is stupid. Don't ask.
I thought that was WinRAR.
Or WinRAR, yeah, WinRAR.
WinRAR, WinZip. Oh man. Yeah, let's make people pay for basic internet, for basic computer service. The ability to unzip. Here's the thing. Like Windows actually manages. Actually allows you to just fucking unzip on default now. You don't need a program to do that.
Yeah. Okay, so I guess everyone here is going to be here. Gleam doesn't care to join, so we'll start it out. He doesn't know what this game is. You don't really need to, but whatever.
He'll play one. We'll play around, and then everybody will know. So I guess we'll start.
Oh, what? No, I don't want to exit.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to start the game. Do I have to do
it? Here, I'll press this button when everybody's joined. I'm pressing the button.
Oh, you're the first one in the room, so I guess you have to.
Yeah.
That's not an abusable system. This stream, by the way, brought to you by Taco Bell, which I am now enjoying.
We're eating it all.
Game show host this side of the
Mississippi. Wow. Is this really sponsored by Taco Bell?
No.
Yes.
Yeah, we made it big now.
Four players. I wish. Let me check Guinness
and see if this is. I mean, we're not quite to the point that we can get sponsored by Pizza Hut, but.
No, not even close.
No.
Oh, and if anybody else wants to join, they can get in the audience at any time.
Can you guys? You guys can't hear what he's saying, right? You can only see the screen.
Their favorite lie. Each question. Let's do this.
You don't have to listen to what's his name.
Yeah.
Any good, any bad, what is it?
This is round one, and that means you get 500 points for everyone you fool with your made-up answer. And you'll get 1,000 for finding the truth.
All right, here we go.
You've got a defibrillator. How is he?
Don't use it, it's boring.
Okay. Jack already seems to know a lot about this game.
I know exactly.
Time to pick a category. Use a word.
Pick a category,
Zelderp.
Attorney.
Okay, here's your first question. An Aspen man shocked an entire courtroom when, during a hearing on May 19th, 2015, he announced he would be appointing blank as his defense attorney.
I mean, last time I think I read the things, but I guess we have the audio, so there's no real point in me doing so. It's just you guys are going to have to read them.
Use the help button and get a suggestion. That's fine.
Do it now.
All right.
I mean, you could act like you wanted me to read them.
You would be appointing... You know,
you got to avoid looking at my screen.
I don't know what answer you picked. Don't worry.
Okay. A stuffed owl is his defense attorney. His grandpa, Donald Trump, the judge, or his ex-stepmother?
What?
Ex-stepmother? That... Okay, shock the courtroom. There's only one thing that would be, like, shock... Well, two things that would be shocking. This one probably makes the most sense.
Oh, we should have gotten... Bacon Bomb would have appreciated that Trump joke. Shame he's not here. The judge was my lie.
Yeah, that was pretty good. But there's only one that makes sense out of all these.
A stuffed owl.
Oh, it can't be a stuffed owl.
I mean, that was the only thing that's really shocking.
Yeah, it wouldn't be that shocking if it was just a relative. He'd say, who? Oh, shut up, announcer.
And these incredible bluffs somehow went unselected.
Donald Trump will be my defense attorney. Probably be a better defense attorney than a businessman.
That's too recent.
What, Donald Trump?
Yeah, when was this game released? It was a year, it's like a year old.
No, I think it's like this year.
No,
hey, the audience liked that one.
Select a category.
Choose a word, Morrowsaw.
Sure. This one.
Which is where horses and beggars would ride.
The national sport in
Bukkake?
Afghanistan is buzkashi, in which players on horses try to move a blank into the scoring area.
Afghanistan.
Write your lies now.
I don't even care what I put.
Let's get offensive as possible. Whoa.
A headless goat into the scoring area. A barrel. A live explosive. A horse's cock into the scoring area. Or a suicide bomber.
Oh my god. Players on horses try to move a... I don't even know. These are all stupid.
They're pretty stupid.
All right, fuck it. Let's try this.
Okay, let's take a look.
Ah, oh, damn it!
Really, yes.
Barrel was Derpmega's lie.
Wow, that was very tame of you, Derp.
It worked.
Is it really live? No, it isn't. Good.
I thought maybe if it was a weak enough explosive, they could do it. So it's a headless goat.
Probably.
I guess it's a headless goat. Are they like chickens? Do they keep running around after their heads cut off? You gotta like shepherd them?
You gotta make do with what you got. I mean,
if you look at the other answers, moving a player on a horse moving explosive probably wouldn't end well for the player, so that probably wouldn't work.
Well, again, if it was like a weak explosive, did anyone at least like horse cock?
Oh, I forgot to like it. I'm sorry.
Aw. I think that'd be a cool sport.
You beat the shit out of people with a horse cock. It'd be a combat sport. Ooh, you gotta do the middle one.
Okay.
Freestyle. Oh my gosh.
Okay, here's the question. A special subway ticket machine in Moscow.
I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that.
We'll give a rider a free ticket if they blank.
In Moscow, huh?
Enter your lies now.
I don't even.
I don't know if this is gonna get any answers, but
okay.
A free ticket if they eat a sub, if they are breastfeeding, if they do 30 squats, if they undergo cyborg surgery, or if they ride naked. That's worth a free ticket, right?
What the fuck? Okay, it's probably a special ticket. A special subway ticket machine. So it can't be a person. It can't be a person. So it has to be something in which I don't know. You think Russia cares about puns, Derp? Or Morrow?
Yay!
Of course you would. That would be your lie.
I didn't realize it was a ticket machine. You're right, Jack. So that's someone's lie. Good one, though. Like, maybe they like, they're a machine that, like, tests for breast milk.
I don't know. I mean, doing 30 squats, you
got
have
like a weight pad or something.
Yeah.
And look at what we have left. One single, lonely, pitiful lie.
I'm guessing you were the cyborg one?
Yes. It was a Hardcore Henry reference. Mm.
I like the cyborg.
Oh, I forgot to like any.
Yeah, so did I.
I'm the only one who liked anything? Really? Come on.
Someone else did. Morrow did.
Yeah.
Act 2.
Now it's round 2,
yay,
where all point values are doubled.
Right, come on, I can win this.
And
I
remember to use your defibrillator
thing
if you need a little jolt.
Does that get
help
reset after a while,
use
or
round
does
two
just remind
or
you
lose
to have it?
I don't like it. I'm not using it.
Oh. Category. Yeah, sure. Colbert.
Okay, here's the question.
I don't know what these
the
are.
The blank, located inside the International Space
oh
Station, is named after comedian Stephen Colbert.
Okay.
Bears.
Your lies now.
I didn't see what you typed. I'm looking at that.
All right. The treadmill located in the International Space Station. The toilet, the tool shelf, the sword rack, or the comm system.
Probably this. Your answers are too calm, guys. Get some.
That's the whole point.
That's the point, though.
You're not. You're
really
not fun.
What did we say? The dildo store in the International Space Station?
I don't
know.
Like all four of these, I'm not liking any of them. Wait, I already did. Fuck. All right.
Yay.
Damn it.
How did you fall for the toilet?
I don't know. The cold bear toilet.
Thanks, guys.
Dang.
Aww.
Well, that should be the treadmill.
That was my next guess.
Who the fuck would use a treadmill in space?
Well, I mean, astronauts keep in shape. They kind of have to.
Well, I mean, a treadmill's useless. You need gravity.
They have gravity on the space station.
No, they don't!
Yeah, like, artificial.
Oh, I guess centrifugal force or whatever.
Yeah, I'm doing great.
No one likes tool shelf.
Sword rat.
I don't know that little thing appearing next to it.
You have more use for a sword rat because you might actually fight space pirates.
I guess that's a thing. Choose a word, Morrowsaw.
Out.
Oh. All right.
Oh.
I'm out of the running.
What's this?
FMV, yo.
Diagnosis, huh?
Nomophobia is the fear of being out of blank.
Nomophobia is the fear of being out of...
I wanted to say anything because nomophobia, you got no mo stuff.
Out of
no. I didn't think anyone would get that.
Out of breathe? Out of breathe?
Out of breathe, out of soda, out of style, out of cell phone contact, out of gnomes.
Out of style! Oh, fuck! I don't want to be. I don't want to be tacky.
Gnomes is mine.
Are you You fell for a pun! You should be ashamed of yourself.
That's like homophobia, is the fear of leaving your home.
I mean, that's the only one that makes sense!
And claustrophobia is the fear of Santa.
Claustrophobia.
And that's it. Nobody else's lives got picked.
Why the fuck is it called nomophobia?
I don't know.
Why do they name... Why the fuck is the fear of 13 triskaidekaphobia?
Because that's the prefix for 13, triskaideka. You didn't know that?
So nomo is the prefix for cell phone?
I don't know, maybe.
Select a category.
Select a category. Oh.
You have to pick that.
You can select a random category.
Or random.
Oh, sorry. Yo! Yo!
He wasn't a sumo.
No, he wasn't.
An annual tradition of the Nakazuma Festival, sumo wrestlers compete to see who can be the first to blank. Enter your lies now.
Oh, fuck! Oh, damn, autocorrect!
I spelled it wrong!
I didn't ask you to autocorrect for me, you asshole!
I think this is gonna be peaking a bit. Alright, annual tradition. See, you can be the first to jazz in a cup. I think I know which Jack's is. To jump, to find his penis, to make a baby cry, or to take that soggy, dirty, disgusting diaper off.
Japanese festival. The first to find is... Here it is!
Well, no, they're sumo wrestlers. They gotta do some digging for it, you see. There are many folds to get through.
That's a lot!
You serious?!
Sorry.
That was going to be my guess. I thought it was a little too easy. Actually, no, that was my guess. Fuck.
Damn! What?
And that's it.
I mean, sumo wrestlers are just so, like, fat and cuddly. They're like panda bears, so it's hard for them to get a baby to cry. They're inherently lovable.
Man, Morrowsaw is just not doing well.
Jeez. Oh, wow, Derpmega's kicking our asses.
Final Fibbage.
At least I'm getting liked.
What the fuck?
It's the jackalope.
Final Fibbage. One question left for all the marbles, and everything is worth...
Also known as the only round that matters. If they kept things...
Off-topic, right, by the way?
What?
Okay. You said you were going to start this on the off-topic, right?
Yeah, I did mention it.
Just wondering.
The name of the nachos served at celebrity chef Guy Fieri's restaurant...
He's not a chef!
Flavortown!
He's barely a celebrity!
Teddy's a chef!
Hurry up, use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
Hurry up.
God damn. I couldn't think of anything in time. I had to lie
okay,
for me.
Find the, truth.
The slop bucket, Nacho Mama's Nachos, the Southern Lone, Guy Italian Nachos, or Nacho Libre. I've actually seen that at a restaurant somewhere, is that they use, like, nacho someone's for a the name of a dish.
Oh, I probably answered wrong then.
I've not been to Guy Fieri's restaurant, though.
No, I... Guy Fieri is our restaurant. Fuck
oh,
it.
No.
Good job.
Alright, the Southern Loan.
So I got
1500
back. I'm
not
in the negative.
Guy Italian nachos.
Yeah! Okay. Of course it had to be Guy Italian nachos.
And nobody picked the other lines up.
I guess they've got Italian fixins. Oh.
I was thinking about the guy's fury.
I was trying to come up with a pun on Flavor Town or right here, but I just couldn't.
No, we tied.
That's why we are the entertainers.
Sure.
Hey, host.
There's other games that we could. They might be better with four people.
Yeah. Well, we'll try some other ones.
Quick Blast.
Nice if it had more lies if you didn't have enough players.
If what now?
It would be nice if there were more their lies, you know, instead of just extra one.
Like there would always be nine to choose from.
Yeah.
And it would just fill it up with, you know.
Because with the one lie there, it just kind of out of place. Because if you do anything else, then it's just going to be,
The one lie only shows up if you don't put anything in. That's
okay, do we want to do Quiplash, Bidiots, or Earwax?
Of course we want to do Quiplash.
Okay, you want to do Quiplash, Jack?
Mm-hmm.
Anyone else?
What even is Quiplash?
What?
What even is Quiplash? I can't remember.
You're given a prompt, and you're supposed to write a funny answer for it, and it goes 2-2. And people vote for which one is the funnier one.
Sure, go ahead.
Okay, I'm down. It's the same number of players, so probably not going to be a whole lot of difference. It looks like most all of them are built for more players in this one, though.
Yeah, we're lonely people. Come on, join us, people.
I could try to get. Let me check.
Get some people, actually.
Yeah, get more people. Actually.
We can check for, like, Bacon's online.
What's the room code? Yeah,
Oh, that man is here. Is that one of you guys?
Yes, that's me. It's a reference.
Is it a reference to,
You'll see here.
Oh, I thought it was a reference to Excel Saga.
It's that man! And his allies! This man over here! That man over there! Those men!
No, the joke is the villain of Guilty Gear is literally called Batman.
So is the villain of Excel Saga.
That's weird. Why? Why isn't that? Why are they called Batman?
Excel Saga did it first.
Really dangerous.
Okay, just gotta look.
Okay, there we go.
I should probably actually get in here, shouldn't I?
I'm still trying to go around Steam and ask folks.
Bacon Bomb.
I already invited Bacon.
Uche? Yes.
Hi! Oh no, more is a Cyclops. Yay!
Oh, he's actually here this time. Yay. What else?
No, Mickey's not online.
Duskitty.
Yeah, I'll send an invite to Duskitty, and I'll send one to Sandy.
Also, get him on Skype if you can.
Yeah.
And we'll have 7. That'll be pretty decent.
Oh, hey, Gleam's in this time.
Yeah.
Well, while people respond to me on Steam, I'm just gonna have a taco.
So we're all hunting at this point?
I guess. Okay, someone responded.
Oh,
okay, now Sandy can't join. And the others... Bacon has not replied.
Probably asleep.
He said he was online, not away.
The possibility that they also could be playing Overwatch, which is not a Steam game.
Oh, it's not?
Nope.
But it's still released on PC.
Yeah.
Interesting.
It's a Blizzard game. They have their own special thing.
Okay. Oh. I was not aware of that. I mean, even Uplay games are on Steam. For some reason. Probably because they know Uplay sucks and no one's going to find any games on it. Oh, yep. Bacon's in Overwatch. Competitive Overwatch, he says.
Damn it! Well, who else do we got?
I sent an invite to, what's their name? To Dust Kitty. She hasn't replied yet, so. I guess it's just the five of us for now.
No, I might have a six.
Alright. Well, keep me updated.
He doesn't know that he thought he needed to buy Jackbox to play.
No. I'm surprised. Usually our Jackbox streams are pretty popular. We got a few people coming in.
Yeah, but not everybody's heard of it, so they would assume, you know?
Yeah.
For most party games, you need to buy multiple copies, so it's just the norm.
Yeah. Have you got just random curiosity? You guys ever play Crash Bash? Or I know Morrow doesn't like the Crash
yes.
Bandicoot series.
I have. It's not that I don't like the Crash Bandicoot series. It's just I've played them and I like them, but they're not like a whole class above other games.
Yeah.
That's my point. At this point, I try to make because like it's not like they're better than any other platformer out there. There's a lot of good platformers.
I was just curious. I didn't know if there was like an online modifier for EPSXE or not. Because Bacon mentioned an N64 one.
Have you played, what do you think of the new Legend of Zelda game coming out?
You mean Breath of whatever it is?
Breath of the Wild.
That's it. It looks neat. That's all I can say.
Looks neat!
How's, what's the status of your sixth?
I'm trying to close it now, yeah, hold on.
Close the deal. You be a closer, Morrow.
Let me go ahead.
You're,
Actually, Darren, you do it, because for some reason, my thing is bugged. It's only showing Brian.
Wait, so, who are you planning on inviting?
Shiro's interested.
Oh, Shiro.
Okay.
Oh, he's gonna join after a match first.
Okay.
Alright. So, we just start for now?
He's doing a match of Overwatch. I'll just ask when he's done.
Of course he's doing Overwatch.
Everybody's and their mother's doing Overwatch.
Alright. So who's got... You were the first one in, Batman, so you're gonna have to hit everyone's ready, I think. Right?
Yeah. Do it.
Oh, yeah.
So your dad's coming down, Jack.
Yeah,
next weekend.
Yep. I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna get him to play some of these games.
We might be able to get him on stream, so we have to do another Jackbox stream.
For fuck's sake, he just finished!
Ooh, what now?
Fuck!
What happened?
He just finished.
Okay, well, let's back out.
Yeah, go ahead. Okay, go get him.
The worst possible times. The worst possible times. People are, like, saying...
Alright, room code is YLWQ.
I feel bad for Gleam.
Yeah.
What'd you say it was?
What?
What was the room code?
YLWQ. Okay. Damn it. I've got this big red border around my window that is really awkward. That I guess it's capturing that on Skype. Like the layered windows.
A Finn's VA.
Oh, right. What was it? YLWQ. Okay.
Darren, add it.
Hello.
You did?
Oh, to the Skype call?
Let me add.
A Finn's V Xelrog.
Not on.
There he is.
He's kind of
big fed.
Way.
Okay.
Okay then.
It's time to get offensive, y'all.
What?
Offensive.
That's like when we used to play Smash Brothers with people, and I used the tag for Xelrog XLRG because there's a 4-character limit, and everyone just thought it was extra large.
It says busy.
Okay, well, I can't add him into the call because he's busy.
Literally
a second, he says. Okay.
One done. Okay, there you go. Everyone's here. We're good. Start now.
Are you sure? Because it says...
No, he's turning on Skype right now. It's just...
Okay.
He's trying to get Skype now because he turned
on. Is Gleam in?
Yeah, Gleam's in.
Who's the host of this call? Because he's here now.
I'm...
Can he just join the call?
I think I'm the host, aren't I?
Yeah.
No, it's...
Here, let me add him.
It just, he gets the notification if you do it. Who started? Oh, okay. Where the fucking everybody's in is a fucking troll.
Who's oh.
Underline, is that him?
That's Shiro. Yeah, that's him.
Alright, Shiro. Shiro, aka Big. He did not pick up again.
No, still not on Skype. I remember thinking that is the whitest son bitch I ever laid eyes on.
I wish I could tell you he fought the good fight and they let him go. And I can! He killed them sons of bitches!
There's an interesting take on Morgan Freeman there.
The southern is Morgan Freeman. I guess we can just fucking start.
I get he's not coming. Is he?
Skype's also low.
Yeah, Gleam's also
can we just start with him not on Skype?
Does Gleam want to join?
I mean, is Gleam, does Gleam have a noise,
yes, I don't know.
Noise-free environment?
Maybe.
That's random.
I don't know. Can we just start the game?
Maybe.
I'm gonna start, someone start the game. If they're here, great. If they're not, whatever. We got to start things.
Look at this guy.
Oh, somebody joined?
Yes. That him?
Okay, I'm
sure we go.
Okay, so everyone's on Skype now.
There's a lot of people here now.
And remember,
hello?
Hey. Hello.
They got a new announcer.
Ready?
Okay,
sure.
I got it.
Just so you know,
no, you don't!
On, Skype.
Oh no, yeah. Not the screen share.
It'll be a lot better than the stream.
Jack's gotten testy.
Shut up. I.
Round one.
Round one.
Based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winners' bonuses at stake. Go.
Okay. Come on. Mastered. There we go.
Okay. Wait, what? Okay, onto our screens.
Onto the browser window, guys.
And now the thinking phase.
But thinking is the hardest part.
Mm-hmm. Alright, my answers are in.
Oh, there are multiple ones, okay.
Yeah. I'm loving this. This
music?
Tune. Yeah. You got a limited amount of time, guy.
I know. I can't see the timer. My thing's blocking it. How many are there? Two? Three?
Two.
Okay.
Who cares? One person left. Who is it?
I'm thinking. Shut up. Don't pressure me.
Xelrog, hurry up. You're running out of time. You're going to automatically lose, you son of a bitch.
No,
up.
No.
Alright. Do it.
Oh, what? You. What? Don't yell. What?
You failed. I didn't get it in. You ran out of time.
I put the thing in. There was a two blanks and there was one space. I put the space in and nothing happened.
You put one thing in.
Well, yeah.
And then asked for two answers.
You're peeking.
I don't know what's going on.
How do proctologists cheer themselves up? Tickles or working with their penises?
Didn't read what they wanted.
I was trying to figure out something and then I couldn't see the timer. Don't yell at me for losing. It's my choice if I want to lose, goddammit.
That's too easy. It's not fun.
See, you picked my answer. A proctologist who practices his craft with his penis as a happy proctologist.
A good alternative for ping pong paddles.
Ooh.
Okay.
Plates or... Alright.
I guess that's topical after our previous one.
I actually know somebody who tried to play ping pong using his pimp hand.
Yeah?
Yeah. Didn't work out so well. I should have chosen plates.
Like the kind from... Oh, that's a very short
your
timeline.
Your time!
I need to think! God damn it.
Think faster!
Oh,
laundry yesterday?
Oh my god. Why you gotta nope. deny me points? I just wanna win.
Neither were very creative, honestly.
No, but the answer to the question was asked wasn't very creative either.
It's okay. It's
if you don't just select Cougar, I'm selecting for you.
I'm just gonna stop playing. I'm just gonna sit here and let my timer run out. That's what I'm gonna do.
Well, then I'll select for you.
Nah, I'm gonna keep you from doing that. A good improvement to make to Mount Rushmore. Hawaiian shirts or slow it down.
Shit, that's a good answer.
I think I know which one is Jack's though.
I know. Damn it, that's an awesome answer. I'm disappointed I didn't come up with that one. Oh, tied.
Interesting. What are these noises?
Next up, the worst warning to read on some medicine you just swallowed.
Okay.
Mm.
Jeff!
Is that really a warning?
Yeah, I know I did.
Warning, death!
Or misspelled diarrhea.
Well, because with death, you don't know what they mean by that. This is like, it doesn't say may cause death, it just says death. At least with the may cause explosive diarrhea, you know where you stand.
Yeah.
If there's a medicine.
Well, no, you don't, because it says may.
The word misspelled on it, I wouldn't want to trust the medicine to work.
Fair enough.
Very good point. You should
next in line.
You should never blank and blank at the same time.
Oh boy.
You should never masturbate to what?
I only got time for one.
It was I wrote down both at the same time. Piss
no,
and shit.
I did get it in. There was once I thought it was like Cards Against Humanity. You'd put one and then another box would appear because there are two blanks.
That's what you get for assuming.
You assumed. What if you put piss and shit and then another box had come up?
Then I would select another thing.
Yeah, you'd have. You should never piss and shit and blank at the same time.
No, you should never masturbate and shit.
You should never just masturbate. Just don't do it. I'm getting used to the system, goddammit. There's a learning
curve. Don't fool me!
There's a learning curve here.
No one knows about the Department of Blank.
The Department of Laws designed to annoy the populace.
That is a department no one knows about.
Oh, it's tied, probably.
Yep.
Hey, I'm good at splitting.
Getting a lot of ties this game.
Yeah.
That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard.
What is there? Is this like a wrap? No. It immediately goes to this.
Already done. Wait, no way.
I'm in the lead!
Only because I didn't know the rules of the game. I fucked up so hard, and yet I'm still right behind you.
Says you got pity votes.
Is that what happened?
See what I can do.
Slow down. Alright.
These prompts are pretty. I got some pretty good prompts.
Yeah.
How are your prompts?
They're okay.
Sweet.
I could work with them.
You get any multiple blank ones again?
Nuh-uh.
Okay, good. So you can handle single answers pretty well. This is when you get over one.
Okay. I hear a speaker in the background for someone.
If
you don't answer, it's gonna ruin the entire groove of the game.
10 seconds.
9, 8, 7. There we go.
You're getting way too mad at this, Jack. Might as well have played Smash Brothers.
I'm not mad right now.
The worst Viking, Eric the Blank.
Hey, there's plenty of fat Vikings.
Now, when they say worst, they mean like the most brutal or like the worst at being a Viking?
I don't know.
I thought of it as the worst at being a Viking.
Okay, well. They don't even know what a poodle is! There are plenty of fat Vikings. If you pillage really well, you can get some weight going.
You'd think that weight would be muscle, though.
And next is, if he's got kingpin weight.
A terrible sign-off line for a newscaster. A
terrible sign-off line for a newscaster.
I won't see you tomorrow.
Bye!
Bye!
Are you serious? That's an average sign-off line.
Yeah.
That's exactly
right. Hey, average can be scary.
Are you serious?!
Well, a sign-off line is something you do at the end of every show.
Yeah!
That wouldn't make sense.
Yeah.
That'd be like a one-time thing. We're all going to die.
Once again, this has been Chip Woodwork, and we're all gonna die! Imagine saying that!
I guess in the cosmic sense that's true, but...
You guys... Something gonna be fun to
watch ride an escalator. You went for the easy one.
Yeah.
Oh, oh,
look, guys, I'm going upstairs!
You got me, Morrowsaw! You got me!
I'm assuming Ladder Goat is a reference to something.
It's good.
Coming up next. Oh, man. The worst name for a tanning salon.
Okay. Burning Buns, or I'ma fuck you in the ass.
Really? Come on.
You make me a sandwich and put a crunchy in my lunch?
No.
Yeah, I can do that. I guess put some water in my
You're going for all the easy ones, Jack.
Come on! Are you?
You gotta think harder. You suck at this.
No. I was doing pretty well before.
A bad
Mr.
answer,
Mr. Masturbate.
A bad answer is worse than no answer.
Hey, look,
you gotta think
it.
Harder. And
you
I'm
gotta
going
keep
to
it for total domination. Are you happy?
Yes.
Total domination.
I should have total domination, but Shiro's an asshole.
Santa Claus would be a bigger badass if his sleigh were driven by
eight tiny
mall Santas or midget elves.
Bigger badass? Are you serious? None of those scream badassery to me.
Eight tiny midgets. Yes. No.
Yay.
You deserve that one.
Mall Santas.
You all work for me now.
You want to be a Santa, well, you gotta pay your dues.
Now bend over.
You always got a female mall Santa in his lap.
Yeah.
The most popular t-shirt slogan in Mississippi, probably.
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 Pretty accurate.
That's because it's the only time that joke's gonna be topical. I've got you. You've earned it.
Yeah. Thanks.
I save you.
Probably. I don't know. Maybe Mississippi's going through a democratic revolution.
Who knows?
Okay. Suddenly Xelrog's like way ahead.
He says what we're all thinking.
We gotta build a wall. I mean, granted, we're not bordered with Mexico. Damn it, you've overtaken me.
Yeah.
5,000. Fuck.
Gleam's in second place, though. He's trailing. Round three.
Last lash.
Last lash, the final round. Stakes are tripled. Right. There's just one prompt, and you're all getting it.
Everybody gets three votes, I think. Is...
All right.
Worst name for a mountain.
Oh! Don't steal my answer. Okay.
I think I know what you're gonna write, Jack.
Yeah. Maybe.
There we go. Come on.
Okay, worst name for a mountain. Mount Avalanche, you can climb that. Mount Hill, Erect Earth, Mount Me Baby, or Cliff.
Cliff Mountain. I think you can.
Can what now?
You can vote for the same one.
Yeah, you can put all three on the same one.
Oh, I would have wish I'd known that.
Oh, I did not know that.
Yep. I would have done that too.
Oh. Only got two. I'm not gonna win this. Fuck you guys.
Mount Avalanche.
11.
I guess I got you two.
Okay, there's no way I can win now.
You can climb that!
Unless I'm one of the zero picks, then.
Wow. I guess people like Mount Hill.
Mount Hill? I'll tell you what. 17%?
Is that where...
There's my least points to highest points in this one.
Just like every other
one. Erect Earth. Yay. Got three. Oh, four, sorry.
Oh, four.
22%.
Nine.
Mount me, baby.
Big one here.
Well, GG well played.
Yeah, looks like Xelrog won.
Let's do this again. This is fun.
Xelrog won with a handicap of not knowing how to play the game, Jack.
Yeah, well, if people thought that my answers
actually,
were
yeah,
funny.
We have the maximum people for Bidiots, so it might be best there.
You want to go to Bidiots?
Yeah.
I don't know how to play Bidiots.
It's easy. All the games are easy. You don't know how to play. You're giving that excuse after my performance.
Technically, I have no idea what this game even was until now.
We did,
Fair enough.
Oh, you mean Quiplash specifically?
Really, Glee?
Yep.
You didn't watch any of the first? The first Jackbox videos?
Are you sure you want to exit?
Yes. Okay, it didn't get my thing. Okay, so we're doing Bidiots, right?
Alright, fine.
Yes, Bidiots, go.
However that works. Okay. Oh god, classical music!
Okay, it's like Drawful. We get to draw things.
We do? Okay! Yeah. Alright, fine, let's do it!
Yeah, but here.
Outbid your opponents for absurd art. Again, audience members, feel free to hop in if you'd like to. FBRF is the room code.
Actually, they can't. There's six people.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Fuck,
never
well,
mind.
We can't do this. Let's back off, then.
No, we can do it.
Alright. Yeah,
the
max
is good. That's why it's best right now.
Crap,
you're home.
Crap, you're home!
Typical response to one of our group coming home.
Always.
I still don't know who's got the background there.
Oh, I got it. Let's play.
Oh my.
Oh, we all gotta talk classy.
Hey, let me keep it.
Welcome to this top secret art auction. Usually we can't
the top secret art auction.
But these must be end times.
Extend your pinky when you are raising your bid.
I guess it's time to figure out how this one works.
Have to get this whole what? Who was that? Was I the yep guy?
What the Texan?
We'll need some art to auction off.
If you look at Texan lips. I've
securely transmitted the title of an art piece.
Oh, God.
Transmitted. That title as quickly and as accurate. Okay, so we got to draw on our things with extra seconds to make your. And you're going to have to do a really good job of not looking at my screen.
If someone else buys your art in the auction, you'll receive
50% of the auction price.
I detest waiting, so step lively.
You'll actually need to draw two drawings before this timer runs
out. Okay, so I'm still not entirely understanding how this works. Are we supposed to, like, make it match the thing really well?
Yeah. Try. Please draw X and then try to have it.
See, this is why I wish I would be using my tablet right now, but I'm not using it.
Then acknowledge.
Here we go.
Or I'll unplug the damn internet. We even unplug the line.
Oh shit.
Did it.
This is awful.
It's good enough.
I'm making art!
We're now halfway through the allotted drawing time.
So, if you haven't moved on to your second drawing yet, this is a good time to publicly apologize for your selfishness.
Gosh, it's so ugly.
Oh, you have to draw two, apparently.
Oh, yeah, I should have, I was a little slow on mine.
You definitely should have used my tablet.
Ah, it doesn't matter. It's better when it's crappy.
You've squandered too much time.
Shut up.
Drawings now, or they will be lost.
Five, four, three.
Your art is in,
cracking. I'm a slow artist.
A few quick words about how the auction is going to work.
You each get a certain amount of cash.
Okay.
Some drawings are worth a great deal of money to the art buyers who couldn't attend the auction, and others are worth a great deal less.
Okay, so some are worth more, some are worth less. We have 3,000 each.
Although you'll make more when another player buys one of your drawings.
We'll make more when someone buys one of ours. Each of you
different information. I want the monopoly on shitty art.
They're willing to pay for a few of the drawings. They're needy, so they'll send you a new text at the beginning of each auction.
Okay.
Okay, so we're supposed to respond to these assholes about.
In fact, you should have your first message on your device now. Remember, you can and should try to buy any.
Okay, so it's basically drawful, but with economy.
Somehow.
Whoever has made the most profit by the end of the game.
Okay.
Well, look who's.
I have no idea.
I'm not gonna get this until we do it. And even then, I'm not.
Lot
sure.
One.
Lot 666, ladies and gentlemen.
What?
It's Phantom of the Opera.
Oh.
Now I'm. Oh jeez.
Do I see $700?
Yep.
Next up is
Jack.
$900.
Yep.
Now I would like a
list, please.
How did the bid thing, huh?
$1,300. Browser window and then you pick 14.
Oh right, it's in the.
Now oh my God, who the fuck are we raising this so much?
it's happening.
Yes.
Are somebody gonna?
Dance puppets! I'm pretty sure I know what this one is. Careful not to bump.
I know what this one is, that's why I stopped early. Piece of artwork.
Well, wave that stench away and replace it with the mountainy freshness of $2,300.
Okay. Going once. Going twice.
Oh.
Sold! You got
GG!
Okay, what was the worth?
To Yellow for winning that auction. Let's see which artist was responsible for this artistic.
Let's see who
it's probably
was
yours, wasn't it? Was it yours?
Apparently Yellow.
What? You bid for your own art?
That's not how this works.
Unfortunately, you don't get your own money back.
You don't get your own money.
So you just threw away all that money.
That's awesome. Well, this is going well. Damn it!
Okay.
What?
Wait, what?
I made money buying my own art.
You spent more than you would have gotten back.
I'm confused. So I guess these assholes are wrong in their estimations.
What was the name of that piece?
Low on money? Credit
predatory loans. I think it'll tell us at the very end.
I don't want to receive a loan.
What was that piece called? Hypnotic Eyes? Or?
No, I don't think so.
Weird. And remember, if you
want to borrow money, but it'll tell us at the very end. If it tells us after each one, then it'll be process of elimination. So.
Yeah, that's true.
Here we go.
Okay, lock two.
How about we start the bidding at $400? What is that? Yes,
next is seven. I see dildos.
Can I see, please, see the people? Yep.
Now I am looking for one. Oh, what the hell?
This guy.
1500. Can I?
Yep.
I'm looking for. You're not gonna beat me.
We are looking for 21.
Yep.
I am now looking $2,400.
Are you not gonna bid, Xelrog?
I would like to see $2,400. I think I know what it is based on what I've been texted. I don't know.
Going twice.
I'll take it.
So, buying your own art again?
Congratulations, Purple.
Yay! Thanks.
Oh my God!
Well done.
I got that profit.
Moving along.
Come on.
The bid will begin at $400.
What?
I am looking for $400.
Okay. Okay.
Eight.
Can I get 12?
Wait, I didn't call the what?
18. Who can show me $1,900? Can I see $1,900? Do I see 1900?
Get an ice! You're not gonna beat me!
21.
No, I want it!
Now I. Hey-o. Who's going to give me
this guy?
Yeah, I really have no idea how this works.
I think I have an idea. So basically, these all have a secret value to them. And based on the person that you chose at the very beginning, what's it called? It will, the person you picked at the beginning, will,
Fuck you!
So they'll tell you how much some of the drawings are worth. And,
the next
you guys alright, you can keep it.
Apparently.
You guys are broke.
This would like to offer basically, based on the guy you put PPA, like I said,
fuck it, I'm doing I get the painting! Fuck you! You're out of money!
I can't call the bank.
How much certain pieces are worth.
I don't lose my money if I don't pay for the thing.
For me, one of my things is already passed by.
You do understand how bidding works, right? I would have been out of money.
Yeah.
Now you're out of money.
Congratulations, Red. So now depending on what this piece's name is.
Good job.
I like my painting so much.
Alright, cool.
Shit. Barely a profit, though.
Yeah, I knew what that one was.
Splendid, the bank.
Where's
the loans you guys want?
Nope.
Don't be
I'll pass
the loan.
Predatory loan. How about we start the bidding at
$400?
What's the...
Oh?
I don't know
what
that is.
Yep.
For all of the
buying.
Sure.
What? Okay, well...
I haven't bid on anything because you assholes are just driving all the prices up.
I have an inside tip that might be worth a lot of money, Xelrog.
Oh, okay.
Yes, please. We are now looking
at
this guy. I am now asking for $3,200.
Regardless of how much it's worth, it's not $3,200.
The next bid is
$3,200. I doubt it is.
Going once?
Nope. Once it reaches above 3,000, no one can bid anymore.
Yeah.
Derp gets some cash. Oh, hey! You got a profit.
I knew it was worth that much.
Was
a keychain.
It won't tell us what the name is until the very end of all of them.
I think I know which one that was.
That someone called upon that awful bank. Don't worry your pretty
head about the consequences. Predatory loan guy is a dick.
All right, lot 5 out of 12.
The bidding will begin at
yes, please. That is weird.
Yes, please. $1,200.
Yep.
$1,500. Yes, please. I think I know what it is, and I'm glad I'm not bidding on it.
Give me $1,900.
Wow, thanks.
I would like $1,900. I'm looking for $1,900. So who can show me $1,900?
Everybody stops bidding the second you say that.
All right.
Oh, he's just trying to help me twice.
Finally, your first piece of art.
God damn it. You bought your own fucking art! I was trying to bid it up! Yep, I knew it. Worth $1,200. You guys are assholes. You're not good at this game.
Fine, I'll get a loan.
I know certain ones, and you assholes just bid them all up.
All right, what do we got?
All the loans. Yeah, we can have all of that.
How about we start the bidding
what
at
the hell is that a money
ghost?
Like...
Next is seven. Can I see?
Yes, please.
Yep.
Yes, please.
This guy.
I am now looking for.
Fuck you guys!
Now I'm looking for $2,400.
You're really sad.
You can show me $2,400.
$2,400. Do I hear $2,400? Anyone? $2,400. Going once. Going twice.
It has dollar signs on it. Come on. $2,400.
Did he put dollar signs on it, the artist, just to try to make it more expensive than it is?
It's like subliminal messaging, you see.
Oh,
I was really hoping it was, because at the bottom of my screen it says, I love, artist Xelrog. All right, I'm going to be $3,300 for the next drawing.
You thought that was mine?
Yeah. Damn it, everybody's drawing.
Use it to force. All right, we can screw each other.
They still have enough money. Use it wisely, or don't. I'm not going to tell you how
it's
to or not
the best
to screw.
Way to screw someone over.
Well, my art was coming.
Thank
in,
you.
So I have the money, so I needed to get those loans.
The bank again?
Welcome.
Seriously?
Predatory loans. Oh, look at you, Shiro, trying to get money. Oh, look at you guys, all of you.
Shut up. Lot 7.
What the fuck?
Now I'm
looking
all right.
What?
Oh, so
Gleam!
And you have been screwed, Blue.
What?
Thank you,
500.
Aww.
I don't even know what it does.
See, you're supposed to screw after driving the place up.
So your screw was wasted.
Yes, please.
Nice, Blue.
$1,400.
Very friendly of you.
Now we're at
this guy.
$1,800. The next bid is... All right, Red. Look down at your device.
Enjoy, Morrow!
...is screwed.
I'm already the top bidder.
Well, now you're spending more on it.
Yeah, I'm making you spend an extra $100.
And I'm getting it! So you just made yourself spend an extra $100.
You can keep it. I hope it's worthless.
We are looking for $2,300.
You obviously just don't appreciate the fine arts.
Green, you can't screw someone who can't afford it.
Did you try to screw me?
So, they're too poor, whoever he tried to screw.
Morrow, did you try to screw me?
$100. No, not you.
So then why'd you try to screw him like a bitch?
I tried to screw someone who just got a loan, but it still wasn't enough.
Alright, yellow.
What the fuck did these screws even do?
So you wasted that screw.
Someone has to have enough money for it. It seems like nobody has enough money.
Apparently not.
This is hilarious.
Because you assholes are spending $3,000 on every painting. Hey, we're cultured.
Alright. Can we see how much this painting is worth already?
So,
200.
Congratulations, Green.
Wow.
Oh, Derp got it again.
That is awesome.
Ah!
That's how the Fabergé cookie crumbles.
Okay. Lot 8 of 12.
That's a really, really
important. What?
Do I see?
Love it.
Next.
Yes, please.
1,000. No.
Yes, please.
We. Yep. Okay. Next up is 2,000.
Yep.
Fuck! Damn it!
Why are you doing this?
2,300. The next bid is 20.
Let him have it. He's poor enough already.
I am
looking for 2,300. Going once. Okay, you can't screw someone who can't afford it.
Everyone's trying to screw the poor guy.
I was really worried. I didn't have enough money, though, so yay.
You feel this? This is what it feels like to be alive. And if you want this feeling to never end, you will find $2,300 and offer it.
Shut up and bid the thing.
All it takes is one of you, and one of you is about to offer me $2,300.
And
going once?
He's not talking, like, really fast. That's disappointing.
Yeah.
All right, who bought it? It was Derp. Gray. Who's the artist?
I was trying to screw over someone.
I know its value.
Ah!
Fuck you.
Oh, sad trombone.
I probably should have just not bid at all, and I would have beat you assholes.
I really don't like it when people call the bank.
Words to the wise, all the good art is already gone.
Thank you for buying my shitty art.
Lot 9.
Oh.
All right. Oh, why are there some
lot of keys tonight.
I think the
I
guess so you can confuse them,
I'm looking for $1,800.
I stopped it.
Give me $1,900.
Okay.
I'm probably already screwed.
I am looking for $1,900.
Those don't look like very good keys.
Yeah.
God damn it, Morrow.
Going once?
At least they look like keys.
Yeah.
All right. Red, you're screwed.
What? Fuck you!
$900. Thank you. How about $2,000? We are looking for $2,000.
All right, fine. This is for making fun of me during Quiplash.
Going once. Going twice.
All right, how much am I out?
Congratulations,
Brad. Yep, I bought a paint. Thank. Good job, Art
of the
Sky. Yeah, I knew those were janitor keys. Fuck.
There are a lot of different key-related paintings. It could have been any one of them. I would assume janitor keys was the one with the stick figure and the really, really, really long line of keys. Because janitors have lots of keys. Alright, number 12.
I only had
10.
Time to draw two keys.
How about we start? Yep. Next is 7.
I'm out of the game! I don't have enough to buy shit!
Gotta take a loan.
$1,100. The current bid is $1,100.
Oh, that's the painting I wanted!
Next up, well, that's just too bad, isn't it?
I'm gonna kick your ass!
Will be
fun.
We are looking for $2,100. The next bid is $2,100.
Yeah.
So who can give me $2,100?
Good job, you did
it. Really, what's wrong, Jack? You're not gonna bid?
Actually, I could bid, but I don't want to.
I can bid too, actually.
Congratulations,
Purple.
Gleam's gonna win!
Yay!
Oh, I lost the grand.
Oh.
No, I dropped it.
Yep.
You and all your success.
My art is very fine and valuable.
This is my least favorite thing.
Credits are
reloaded
again.
Credits are reloaded. Credits are reloaded.
All right, second to last lot.
It should have profited, but I lost money. I don't know.
All hail!
You have been quite quiet these
all hail
the
eyes.
The bidding will begin at 4.
I'll buy that.
Next,
yes, please.
This guy, $1,200.
And it's out of my price range again.
Yep.
We are now looking.
This here's an all-American piece of art.
We've
Let's
made
go.
It to $1,700. I would love to see $1,700.
Well, that means it's
so
not your art if you want it so badly.
$1,700.
Have fun losing.
Remember that time we all screwed each other? Good times.
God damn it! I.
Lose about $700.
One,
sorry.
I know
is it yours? Oh no!
Fuck. Oh, you. What? Only $900.
Last lot.
How about we start the bidding at $400?
Okay.
Who can dip? Show me.
Yes, please.
I'm out.
$1,800. Who here
got two paintings? One of them is worth diddly squat.
$1,800 is what we are looking for.
Here we go.
Get an ice.
Who can show? I am looking for $2,000.
I hate all of you.
I'm going to share something with you. I didn't think we would make it this far, but you.
If I knew how this game worked sooner, I think it would have better chance.
Nine. I think that is mine. Mine's the nine.
$200. $2,200. Good night. Who can show me 23?
Or maybe he's saying good day.
We have arrived at $2,400. The next bid is $2,400. I am looking for $2,400.
There ain't no profit. We have I know, the profit is making somebody else pay more,
$2,600.
If it is a really crappy drawing, we're making that some minute profit. Get it,
we have made it to
how does this game know, like, what the paint, what the painting's actually worth?
I don't know.
They might already be set by the time
you... To be honest, the most popular drawing in the world is the dot. It's literally just a black dot on a canvas.
Right.
It has art recognition technology. You know, like the Facebook face recognition thing. Yay!
I knew I made a pretty die, but come on! Don't
spend I had a tip that Shiro knew how much it was worth.
Yep, how much am I in the hole?
Probably, you know.
That's bloodshot eyes and janitor.
Damn.
2,000 and I'm losing 1,500. Oh, wow. Okay.
Where's that janitor work? Does he work at porta potties? Oh, Morrowsaw drew three.
Evil
no.
Eye.
Oh, those are what he owns, not. Old tiny keys. That's a single key. How's that house keys?
There's a lot of keys and eyes, huh?
Yeah. Well, that's why how they trick you is they have a lot of really similar ones. Too many keys. Too many keys. Okay, so Gleam beat me.
Yeah, I got a tip that says Gleam was winning pretty hardcore. Yeah. So. Yeah.
All right.
I got predated.
We got predated.
Yeah. Good job, Gleam. You're the richest man in the.
Yeah, I wasn't a big fan of that one.
Yeah, it was pretty complicated. Let's do. We got six people for Fibbage. Let's do that one more time.
Sure.
Hey, what do you guys think?
Sure, I'm fine with that.
Yeah. Now that right. We got more than.
If more people would be better.
I guess we'll come back for other games later.
Yeah.
I don't think earwax is bad.
What is earwax?
It's like matching noises together in funny ways.
We need sound.
Oh, what?
Yeah, we need sound for that. And not many people
hear
sound.
Oh, right, yeah, that's true.
So it's not playable.
So we'd have to figure that out. Well, yeah. Okay, Fibbage it is. We'll do one more game of Fibbage and then we'll call it for this stream, I think.
Hey, who wants to join in?
Be the easiest game of all time. Oh, I am the best at bluffing.
No, you're not.
Excuse me, I did.
I am the best at bluffing.
Okay, give me a bluff.
I'm not wearing any pants right now.
You know what? You said that, and you probably said it with a straight face too. But then again, you live with a nudist, so I'm not surprised.
Well, joke's on you. I am wearing pants.
Hello, Pyro. You're welcome to join us, Pyro. Room. Enter the. Go to jackbox.tv, enter the room code, you can hop right in.
Got 70% power on my phone, I can do this.
Video is out.
Who's that? Wait, why is there one in the center that's not,
Yeah, there is
I don't know, did someone join and then leave?
Who's not here? Okay,
okay,
good.
There's Shiro.
And
I'm guessing Jack's pants is Morrowsaw.
Yep.
Well, I mean, they're not on him.
No, I'm wearing pants.
Is everybody ready?
Okay, Pyro got in.
If you want me to take them off, that'll cost you.
Please don't.
You only see that because I'm right next to you.
I'm a nudist, but I'm sexy, so.
Whoa.
I'm a fat dude, so. Yeah.
Okay, Gleam, you're gonna have to hit everyone's in, because you're the first in the room. Oh, we got Carbuncle in the game. Hello, Carbuncle.
Yay, Carbuncle. Punch. We got 8-person Fibbage. That's awesome.
Achievement? Maybe? No achievement. Fuck that.
Oh yeah, I gotta go achievement hunting in this game. I gotta get all the achievements. I gotta get them for the first Jackbox too.
I don't even have the game, and I already got achievements.
All right, all eight players are in. Whether you enjoy it or not, this is going to be fun.
Really?
Oh, and if anybody else wants to join, they can get in the audience at any time. Audience people can play along for their own personal scores and can.
Oh, there's audience joining. Like, it's not limited to eight people. It's just eight main players.
You know, like those weird, like, four ones that show up. Those are audience likes.
Yeah, the audience can like things if they want to. But I think
I guess they can play along for personal points.
I think the eight is all that's here though.
And you've got a helper. The
defibrillator.
It eliminates all but one lie.
Defibrillator sucks because it just makes things easier and you don't want this for this kind of game.
Do you want to stream anything after this, Jack? Or are you gonna be done for the night?
I don't know. Jack's pants, choose a category. Merchandise.
Do you guys, Derp or is Bacon Bomb didn't join us? He's in Overwatch.
Police were called to an Atlanta Walmart okay. in 2004 after a woman attempted to pay for her $1,675 worth of merchandise with.
Don't do the obvious one. You're not being clever.
What's the obvious one?
Sex. Fuck! You read my mind. You're a very simple answerer, Jack.
Brevity is the soul of wit. Xelrog.
Yeah, babe. Here, thank
you. Hurry up. Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
Knowing people who shop at a Walmart, it was probably. Well, it says merchandise and. Somebody's not answering.
Somebody has failed to answer. Okay. Paid with magical beans, quarters only, a GameWorks card, pork chops, $1 million bill, Monopoly money, Bitcoin, Canadian Monopoly money, or pennies.
Okay, so it's 2004, so Bitcoin can't be it wasn't a thing yet.
I was adding a space, and my answer was going to be
probably this.
The contract up for Norwegian sex slave.
Canadian Monopoly money. Canadian Monopoly?
That's an extra layer of fake money.
Well, they don't have Monopoly in Canada just because they're socialist.
Oh, okay.
No, that's what people think is that Canada is socialist.
Choose an answer.
Which I guess is.
Did you install Worms, Derp?
Okay, let's take a look.
Yes.
Okay.
I liked Bitcoin. Bitcoin was a great answer.
Oh, pennies got me. That was Pyro's lie.
And it was
what?
And Carbuncle's lie.
Why were police called to a person paying with pennies? That's not technically illegal.
Yeah, true.
It's asshole-ish.
Well, maybe she tried to do that and the Walmart like got mad.
Yeah. They just called the cops.
And it just escalated from there. They couldn't get her to leave.
It's probably this. Yeah.
Yep.
$1 million
Those exist?
No, that's the point.
No one thought it was Canadian Monopoly money, huh?
Why'd you go to Canadian?
Because I thought Canadian money, but that wasn't funny enough, so.
Fair enough.
Oh, hello, Mario fan in the chat. He is Carbuncle. Glad to have you join us.
Alright, Glenn, you're up.
Okay.
They're not gonna hear you if you're leaning back.
Alright.
Dolphin.
I need a pod.
Have you ever wished you could be a dolphin?
The 1973 thriller, The Day of the Dolphin, had the memorable tagline, unwittingly, he trained a dolphin to blank.
Okay.
Input your lies now.
It's not memorable, I don't remember it.
I don't know this at all.
Again, not even trying.
Hurry,
what, me?
No, me, in this one.
Okay. And person who... Jack's... There you go.
It might be the stream guy, because he doesn't have the stream. To enslave the human race, to play dead, to fight, to live, prosper, and kill Nazis, to swim, to lie, to bake pies, to kill the President of the United States, or to love him, like, physically.
1973, it's probably going to be this one. It's the only one that really makes sense for a 1973. A fucking thriller! Not a horror movie, a thriller movie!
Yeah.
Fuck it.
I don't even know.
Let's see what everybody selected.
Enslave the human race. Was Carbuncle's lie?
Huh. Lie for me was chosen. I think. No, that was 250. That was
train a dolphin to fight.
Fight using what? It's
was fin- Pyro's lie?
It's fins.
I just picked one. I'll be honest.
Love it, like, physically.
Thank you, Shiro.
Classy Xelrog, as always.
He trained a dolphin to love.
Oh, wait!
Okay, we
it's
all
the
got
only
it.
One that makes sense!
Yeah, in context.
Now, I believe unwittingly!
The movie has a secret
oh my
service
God.
Agent
why?
Slow-mo Nazis,
in front of the president to take
why?
A dorsal fin in the chest. Powerful.
Powerful,
and
he says.
Okay, what does it mean? There we go.
Well, I have points now.
Okay, Carbuncle taking a early lead.
Love him, like, physically.
At least I'm getting likes.
All right, pick a category.
Okay, Carbuncle, choose a word.
Carb. Of course.
Someone likes carbs.
For some strange reason, food scientists at Cornell University helped create a carbonated blank beverage. Type in your lies now.
Oh god, I entered the truth.
I got an achievement somehow.
True lie.
Check it, check your thing again.
A lie, it was the truth.
Oh, oh
no, it's a lie.
I guess I know the answer to the question then.
No, I said mine was a lie. Right, maybe it's like one of the lies that they use or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I
to create a carbonated radish beverage, carbonated water, a carbonated corn-flavored beverage, cat urine beverage, semen beverage, urinal beverage, milk beverage, a diet beverage, or piss beverage.
Probably this one.
Mature group.
Immediately go to things involving dicks.
Well, the fact that I already knew the answer to the question before I wrote down the lie was pretty bad.
Yeah.
Okay. How do you make a carbonated urinal beverage? You like grind the ceramic?
You lick a urinal. That's what the taste you're going for is.
For some reason, they created a carbonated diet beverage.
Or America's worst mistake.
Oh.
Why?
Thanks, guys.
There's a semen cookbook. You never know.
See, Jack's fans have semen in it.
Carbonated water exists. It's called Perrier.
I need to go back to 0 points.
Or seltzer is also what it's called. Or soda water. Carbonated cat urine beverage. Was Carbuncle's lie?
I knew I should have used young boy urine.
Was it radish? It was probably radish.
Carbonated milk.
Milk?
Interesting.
Yeah, I knew it.
I'd try it once.
It sounds
so
like
you're
it'd
all
be painful
that
to drink.
That accidentally
that's
gave
it.
You.
Nobody
again.
Else's lies got picked.
A second.
Oh, no one picked urinal. Imagine that.
Well, I mean, it
isn't urinal.
I will hold on to my last place. This is my achievement. I will have negative points to the end of the game. I will
likes across the board.
No one will pick them. This is my job now.
We decided to fill it.
Okay, round two.
This is round two, which means all point values are doubled. And remember to use your defibrillator.
No one cares about the defibrillator.
Use it I round two first. Lose it.
Select a category. Nice.
Okay, choose a word. Derp.
Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah, I knew you were going to choose that.
Why not?
Okay, here's the question.
You're leaning back again.
Oh, sorry.
Actor Roger Moore, who played... Okay, I'll let him read
James
it, even though you guys can't hear it.
Films ...admitted that he suffered from a crippling fear of blank, which almost cost him the role. A
crippling fear of what?
Enter
your I've seen this one
now.
Before.
Hmm.
And I'm high again.
I'm pretty sure I know this one. I'm just trying to come up with a lie.
We're doing a live stream of the Jack Party Box, too.
Oh.
Yeah. And I forgot one letter.
Good job, man.
A crippling fear of guns, of electronics, of the British, of wealth, of people, of gun.
Crippling
fear of water, of heights, or a crippling fear of directors.
Fear of gun!
Gun of guns!
Which one, people?
I don't know. Roger Moore. He's a...
The least memorable game grump. Least memorable game grump.
Roger Moore.
Least memorable James Bond.
Least memorable game grump Roger Moore. So unmemorable, I forgot he was a grump. Morrow, did you not pick again?
I did.
No, crippling fear of heights. Oh, I could have sworn that was it. I thought I heard about that.
Everybody's got a fear of heights.
And it was also...
Wait, what? Carbuncle.
Oh, come on.
Maybe it was guns.
Wow, some kind of a mind meld
guns
there.
I should have done hype, everyone was gonna say it.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, well, whoever,
No one thought he was afraid of directors, huh?
Well, I mean, he was an actor before.
Giving most people the answer by putting gun.
Yeah.
Gun.
I'm not doing so hot this time.
I'm permanently in second place.
He says as he stares at like -500. This
Carbuncle in a dominating lead. I think he's stream. I think he's stream sniping, guys. He has an advantage.
Okay, Xelrog.
Unlimited
power.
Okay, here's the.
What if it is a Highlander question?
According to Norse legend, warriors in Valhalla get unlimited blank from a goat named Adrun.
Goat?
Write your lies now.
Gonna be a lot of similar ones here, I think. I know this one! Unlimited praise, unlimited woman, unlimited milk, unlimited alcohol, hardcore penetration, protein, farts, unlimited poon, or riddles.
These answers are all easy.
Yeah.
I mean, unlimited poon. The goat praises you. It's either one or the other.
I know I picked the wrong one already. Yeah.
Unlimited praise. You look very nice today. Thank you. That's very nice of you to say.
I already know I fucked up.
Oh.
Come on.
Goat milk is a thing.
It's too normal a thing, though.
And it was also.
Oh yeah, two people got it. Yeah, that was the first thing that came to my mind.
Look how many points that you just gave everyone.
And believe it or not, it was also...
Three people.
I should have... Oh, man. No, but I'm...
Come on. Go for four. Four, baby. Do I hear four?
Which means, like, half of these are, like, their lie.
Unlimited woman.
I know. I realized I fucked up.
I get... You get to sleep with the same woman as many times as you want.
Maybe the goat is her pet.
It's a goat, not a sphinx. Oh, it's just a...
Like, maybe you get to sleep with the girl because you act nice to her pet. She likes you for it. And it was unlimited. Of course, they're...
Of course, it's Norse. I should have realized that.
What the hell do you think we drink? Apple juice?
Unlimited riddles. It's not a fucking sphinx.
Obviously, there's really gassy at all times. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Wow.
Crap
dust everywhere.
All right, I got some points from that.
Oh.
Carbuncle's still in a commanding...
Carbuncle's really good at
almost
this.
Double lead.
I
feel overwhelmed.
At least hardcore penetration got likes.
Yep.
Okay, Pyro. Ooh, grave. Madagascar. Pyro. Oh, he ran out of time.
Okay,
here's the question. The Takasa Kiyama Natural Zoological Garden in Japan had to issue a public apology after they had the nerve to name one of their newborn monkeys after blank.
Oh boy. Type in your lives. Oh, this is good. This is a hard one.
So many ways.
Oh, I just thought of a better one. I wish I could take mine back. I can't.
Hurry, hit the Y for me button if you can't think of something.
I thought of a really good one, and I put it in. So let's see how it works. Oh.
Newborn monkeys after Martin Luther King Jr., after Hitler, after George, a local serial killer, after Kim Jong-un, after the Shogun, Jesus Christ, Goku, Barack Obama, the royal baby. Wow, the whole family's here. It's a party at the zoological garden.
A local serial killer in Japan called George? Man, we shouldn't let Americans in now.
I honestly didn't know for this one. I should have used my defibrillator.
Thank you, Carbuckle.
George, a local serial killer.
Really?
Was Morrowsaw's.
He's murderous. He's gonna kill us all.
Goku. Thank you guys. I wanted to take it back. I wanted to say Naruto that they had to issue a public apology for naming it.
Well, Goku's more like a monkey.
Yeah, that's true. Kim Jong-un.
Kim Jong-un? Okay, good.
Oh.
Don't want to apologize for...
You're right, I failed. No.
Martin Luther King Jr.
Oh my god, is it really him? Damn
nope.
It!
Okay, so Jesus? Hitler? It's one of two extremes. Okay, Hitler?
Nope!
I guess it was Jesus. Maybe.
Nobody really knew!
Here's something you might be
interested in.
Oh, wow!
Okay.
What?
Huh? I never hear anyone talk about Japanese royal babies.
Yeah, which royal? The UK one?
I don't know. Okay, at least I passed Gleam.
No.
Oh, Griff
and I are in.
No.
For the dead last.
I must become negative once again.
Why? Because he's black?
Yeah.
Okay, last one.
You have to make a public apology if you named a monkey after a black dude.
Yeah.
I will leave it blank and choose the wrong answer. Good luck.
Or else you'd be compared to Stormfront.
Who is someone who is really infamous for having AIDS? Dwight Magic Johnson?
Infamous?
It would be really bad taste to name a monkey after Magic Johnson.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I will enter nothing.
Experimental flavor.
No. I tried to send nothing. You won't let me. You can't enter nothing. Suggestion for me. I will
put life on it.
Never. No. I will go minus.
Quick.
Try me to go minus.
At least there's one more person who has to do it though.
Two more.
No, not,
okay,
not
the experimental flavor that turned into barf. Hillary's Snatch, Four Cheese Pizza, Sea Leaf Green, Carrot, Squab, Pineapple Banana, Scrambled Eggs, Omelette, or Beets. What the hell is a squab?
Don't know. Hillary's Snatch.
It's a creature.
One more.
One more!
I'm guessing sea leaf green is their lie, because I don't know what the hell that is.
Right, let's see what everybody
unless it's supposed to be like seaweed flavor. Carrot? Was Gleam's lie?
I'll take a 15.
Come on, our lie.
15. Do I hear 2,000? 2,000. Did anyone give me 2,000?
I knew that probably couldn't be it.
Scrambled eggs! They're calling again. That was Carbuncles. Pineapple banana.
Yes!
Isn't that?
Thank you.
That's an actual flavor. Oh, so banana. Sorry.
Oh yeah! Damn it.
Beets flavor.
Please, Arline, do it.
Banana.
Yep.
Yes.
Are you trying to get as low as possible, Derp?
No.
This has to be it.
Oh.
Yes.
No. I'm too good. I can't.
Did I pull out a victory? Get
picked. No, you won't.
Oh, no one thought it would be a real Hillary Snatch flavor, huh?
Come on, there's no way. They made that during Clinton's America.
Yeah.
Wait.
Damn it, so close!
Except not close at all.
I'm so close to negative.
Come on, baby. Thumbs cup. Yeah!
Yeah, damn it.
I am a gentleman who knows comedy. Thank you, one and all.
Well, that was Jackbox Party Pack.
Tip top stream.
We'll totally get back to this.
Marvelous fun all around.
Yep.
Do you guys... Are you done? You seem like you're tired, Jack.
Yeah.
All right.
I had a pretty busy morning.
All right. I think that's it for all of us. Thanks for playing, all you guys.
Take care.
Thanks for stopping in.
Tom Gautier. Gautier? How do you pronounce that?
I don't know. Gottlieb.
Last, guys.
See you guys later.
See ya.